This is Chuck D.
This is Flavor Flav, boy.
And you're in tune with the hottest underground hip-hop spot on the net. And you're checking out Make It Personal.
Right about now, you in the house with
DJ.
I'm with my man DJ 36. Now I'm cool with my man. Kevlar. And my man. My man. Jason Lost.
Allow him to tell you the beat.
Make it personal.
Check it out. This is Prince Paul. You checking out
Make It Personal.
Rappers full of flavor and all that, you heard?
Yeah. What up, y'all? This is Common Sense. And right now, you're listening to
Make It Personal.
We rock.
Yeah.
You got to chill. He's in the house for real. Yeah, right now I'm cool with my man DJ 360, Kevlar, and my man Jason Gloss on
Make It Personal.
Act like you know, don't touch that dial. Hit squad.
Hey, yo, check this out, man. It's the infamous head nigga in charge. It's the H&IC. You know what I'm saying? Mob Deep. All that gangsta shit, man. You know how I do it, man. Chilling with my homies over there.
Make It Personal.
Make sure you log on. Stay tuned on what's real.
Hey, yo, what up? It's your man, Mayhem Loren, a.k.a. Omar Lorendez, a.k.a. Londa Lorenovich. When I'm not out wildin', doing Badman King, I'm tuned into the motherfucking Take It Personal podcast. Take It Personal, bitch!
Yours truly, big motherfucking body. Full streets finest, Hemlock. I might pull up on a Puerto Rican horse.
Yo, Gucci kicks got me looking like a poinsettia. Don't speak all week, I'll point cheddar. Son with the ball head, left them all red. He back surfing the spot, keeping us all fed. Grilled swordfish, pineapple relish. Eyes looking hellish, I would die for my fellas. Fly like propellers, y'all niggas jealous. I don't give a fuck about shit that you could tell us. I'm only worried about new checks. Touchdown to Philly, cop sneakers with suplex. Size 55 Cardi's on my facial. Stash strip looking palatial. We glacial.
We do Badman King. Badman King. I put that motherfucker hoodie on. I pull that motherfucker scummy down. We do Gunman King. Gunman King. The old black Timbers. Stay cool, cause motherfuckers will shoot.
Gold bar bottles. Fangs on the tit out. Flow worldwide, still probably on the blitter. Q U, O U, yeah, that's the mental. Talk out your face, get whipped just like a rental. Respect my frame, I'm built just like a bulldozer. Teeth so white, they never get pulled over. Damn it, I'm gorgeous. Couple self-portraits up in the fortress. Larry David, Larry Davis. My style is like a mix of both, I'm outrageous. And ain't nobody out my family reach. My neck holds more Cubans than Miami Beach, bitch.
We do Badman King. Badman King. I put that motherfucker hoodie on. I pull that motherfucker scummy down. We do Gunman King. Gunman King. The old black Timbers. Stay cool, cause motherfuckers will shoot.
Persian rugs, Asian antiques. New whips, just the caravan freaks. Sorry I'm late, I'm stuck in drug traffic. Pistols precise, we carry thug plastic. Play the block every night cause we nocturnal. My wrist looks like a page out the watch journal. I get it shaking like the pulp settled at the bottom. Things that niggas rap about, my niggas really got them. My thigh is cramped from hopping off a jet ski. My life is great, you think that you could stress me? Shit, I'm a motherfucking G. This is grown man rap, rest in peace Sean B.
Checking out the Take It Personal show.
Take It Personal.
You already know. Take It Personal.
Yes, yes. Welcome to Take It Personal.
First show, act like you know.
Oh, there he goes. Bitch. Already out. Anyway, Take It Personal. My name is DJ 360. And I'm chilling with my guys here tonight. We got my main man, Jason Gloss.
A.K.A. Philaflava.
Philaflava.
What's my name?
We also got Kevlar X.
Suck a muffin.
What's up? What's up? What's up? Nope.
So he is definitely, you know, the flavor of the show. We don't know what's going to come out of his mouth. But anyway.
More like the Artie Lang of the show.
Artie Lang. All right, I'll take that. Lenny Bruce.
Lenny Nykstra.
Kev, come on in.
What's going on, y'all? Thanks for listening. We're all looking forward and excited to do this with y'all. So we appreciate everyone out there who's tuning in and looks to tune in on a regular basis. And we're just here to have a good time. So
we'll definitely
enjoy.
Get reacquainted later in the show. We all obviously have a past and a presence we want you to be a part of. The show really has been in the works for many of years. We finally got off our asses and decided to do it. And we're doing it for you guys, the people that can relate to the golden era and today's music. And we'll definitely have a lot of everything.
What you talking about, Lewis?
Want to make the best show possible, and without listeners, we're doing this for our own, I guess,
motherfucker
self-interest.
For sure.
Wants some Yelp reviews already. Yeah,
and
here we go.
And
we also got our boy Blake, B-Boy Blake, spiritual advisor, you know, kind of chiming in the back. And
Jerobi White.
Father Blake.
he is the Jerobi White of the group.
He's wearing them rosary beads right now.
For sure. This is why we do what we do. It's to remind ourselves why we love this art form. And, you know, my man Jason's whispering in my left ear, keep it new, keep it new, keep it new. And it's hard for me. So you're going to see a lot of different styles. You know, I love to go back into the classics. Jason loves to merge forward to what's happening now. And, you know, ultimately we are open to all music. We are open to new music because hip-hop certainly is about change and you cannot stay stuck. You know, I was listening to Ad Rock the other day talking and saying, you know, hip-hop is really about youth and the youth's anarchy and not giving a fuck. And that is the God's honest truth. Hip-hop was always about not giving a fuck. It was always about, you know, setting trends. And we're just here witnessing and being a part of that and appreciating, you know, the artist's
like
kind of way.
This is some Jerry Maguire shit, like 4 a.m, you have an epiphany. You're like, I'm going to write all this shit down. It's going to sound good on the show. So, look, the reality is we're old as fuck.
I'm having chest pain.
I'm calling paramedics and your family, Mr. Miller.
I've fallen. And I can't get up.
So look, some of us aren't hip to some new shit, whether it's Danny Brown or, you know, Kendrick or whatever it is. But we'll do our best to keep an open ear and open mind to new music and play it on the show. And with that said, I don't know, hopefully we can get some good music.
You guys want to go into some music?
Yes, please. Like 5 minutes earlier. Yeah.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Ain't nothing wrong with me. What the fuck is wrong with you? You done insulted me, and I got to kick your ass right now. And afterwards, I don't want no hard feelings either.
Drop the needle, dog.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, sucker.
The undefeated, unblemished, underrated, unfiltered, unafraid, unaffected, undaunted, unabashed, undeniable, untouchable, unstoppable, unusual, underdog, unsurpassed, unyielding, unsupported, fuck you and your feelings, unrelenting, unscathed, uncontrollable, unpleasant one, follow with me, feeling is mutual, ha, and that's just me in a nutshell, uncensored, unchanging, unbreakable, unconscious, uncouth, unbearable, unmerciful, unexplainable, unemotional, uninterested when dealing with unoriginals, unaccustomed to unproven rap flows, unresponsive to unapproved stage shows. That's unacceptable, unexciting, lazy fucker, frankly, the uncanny and common rhyme spitter.
And that's me in a nutshell, 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 nutshell. Say, that's just me in a nutshell, 5 footer in a motherfucking nutshell.
Oh my God, yes, oh my God, yes, oh my God, yes, oh my God, yes.
fuck it. Let me get down to the rhythm. Yes, I get funky and I shoot it on my chest. I'm like John Boone, the X-rated nigga. Listen to the shit, cause I am the ill figure. Nobody's getting any bigger than this. Phone is ringing. Oh my god.
What don't you fucking understand?
If you can see,
yeah,
the numbers all go to 11. Look, right across the board. 11, nice. 11,
and most of
11,
the amps go up to 10.
Exactly.
Does that mean it's louder? Is it any louder?
Well, it's one louder, isn't it? It's not 10. You see, most blokes are going to be playing at 10. You're on 10 here, all the way up, all the way up,
yeah,
all the way up. You're on 10 on your guitar. Where can you go from there? Where?
I don't know.
Nowhere, exactly. What we do is if we need that extra push over the cliff, you know what we do?
Put it up to 11.
11, exactly. One louder.
Why don't you just make 10 louder and make 10 be the top number and make that a little louder?
These go to 11.
Check it out, y'all.
Cause I know you know my naming. I can MC style the framing, putting them suckers to shaming. I live for hip hop, so I have no time for fun and games. So just compete the unique styles that we're displaying. The beat's just ridiculous, the lyrics articulate. Feels good, as if a girl had just touched her cunt. Sucker MCs, I'm killing them. I'm so sick of seeing them silly Monday rhymes like that red rugby shirt worn by Gilligan. Plus their hat, they is whack. When you see me coming, take 10 steps back. I make usage of the pronoun, adjectives, verbs. My granny says, you always had a weird with words. And that's because my word is born. Lyrics are lore. Sucker MCs look at me like a friggin' eyesore.
Here comes a brother hip and others on a style they lack. I've always rhymed abstract. I even know the brother name abstract. I am the earner of the soul and mind. Forget the physical, cause physical will die with time. I'm shaped to vibrate in definite proportions of the kids who need the fix. I drop the knowledge constant, non-stop for the rubbishing. Like Nick used the Clinton loops as if they own the publishing. Gums be bleeding from illegal feeding on my verb. I bring the Mardi Gras to your face. I outwit vipers in my rhyme cipher. I can easily lick them cause they're victims of the subconscious race. Tossing periods in front of foes reps. It's not the 187 when the 360 slept. You swallow the cake from the plate of Elevate. Or you might get sparked by the crew who got the weight. So resuscitating rap like the Hicks do with Presley is the kid who built the jeans and all leans off of Leslie. Shafee MC number 9. If you let me rhyme 9 times infinitely, I will climb. I let my Walkman from Sony play cassettes from Raboni, which guarantees to put me on the narrow road. And yo, that's it from me. Plug 3 and Ali explode. Explode.
The effect just ripples. You sound sick, I hope your cells hit sickles. It formulate into real stiff sh. Then I bet that it cut the chit chit, cause the ad will be sharper than a Ginsu cutter or your bum head for the gutter. This is not a game and we ain't looking for the fame. That's not lame. We came to rip a jam out the frame. My interreaction with paper is amazing. So needless to say, mad trails are left blazing. A whole lot of bulls' rhymes start to get played, but I'm here to say that real rhymes do pay. I'm the type of brother that wait until my knuckles get nary, and through the donkeys, the rhymes are carry. Then transported to my throat, then the coats hit the air as I stand dip with the wares. Rhymes get slot times, move back from the jack. It's the verbal constructor, some MCs is whack. I make a girl do the bogle, do the round and all. Make a nudge, jump up, drink on, and have a ball. I animate the unlively with the verbal combat, the abstract. Never the whack, motivator of a many like Moses. Moving through, bringing danger to the dummies that poses. That means you the sub-relator of the subculture. Whack the vulture, I swoop down the crowns, cause confusion all around. Mental burdens I bring to MCs to say they sad songs. Money for those not long. Minds on the other hand is lengthy type. The abstract is real, real.
Champagne wishes of caviar dreams, Athena's getting cream, with shells of fish scales from triple beams. I gleam, living the life for rally, packing 50 galleys, rocking lizard valleys while we do a drug deal in a dark alley. Up in casinos, just me and my Dino Remo, pushing Bimos, then Pauly and Reno with two Falatinos. Nas, he runs the whole staff, recount math, and seen bass. We've seen half of Billy Jackson out there on the Queen's half. Three major players getting papers by the layers, and those that betray us on the block, it rock like Lamadeus. Fakers get used to shooting targets, soon as the darkness, front on the drug market. Barney's get rolled up in the carpet. Those are cheaters trying to beat us. We got hookers with heaters that'll straight pop and put more shells in your top than Adidas. The leaders looking straight Tommy and a Giorgio Armani's. You want a homie and us, you got to come get through a whole army. The Cielo rollers, Monty Fola, sipping Lola, holding Matt Payola, slinging the coke without the cola. Me and Black don't fake that, but we might sling one. It ain't no shame in our game, we do our thing, son.
Living a fast life with fast cars. Everywhere we go, people know who we are. A team from out of Queens with the American dream. So we're plotting up a scheme to get the seven-figure cream. Living a fast life with fast cars. Everywhere we go, people know who we are. A team from out of Queens with the American dream. So we're plotting up a scheme to get the seven-figure cream.
Yo, I got guns from Italy, smoke trees considerably. Mid-state and green, it seems as where all my niggas be. The ghetto misery, shootouts and liquor stores. A perpendicular angle of the clout war. Police searching up my Lexo for who's petrol. My tech blown straight off the roof to test your respect, though. But don't respect me, it got me handcuffed to rough life. I just be up nights, breathing with scuffed nights. Pour my beers for my peoples under the stairs. These years, I got they names in my swears. Poppin' Cristal like it's my first child. Liquor shots, holiday style. Rockin' steel sweaters while I be down. 24 carats, counting cabbage like the Arabs. The marriage of me and the mic is just like magic. Elegant performance, bubble X full assurance. Guzzling Guinness, shooting, catching cases concurrent. It's Nas, 700 wives, King Solomon size. We gonna rise, me and G, ghetto wives, guys. The Luciano, Frankie A, Bugsy Siegel. Green papers with eagles from a trade that's illegal.
Living a fast life with fast cars. Everywhere we go, people know who we are. American dream, so we're plotting up a scheme to get the seven-figure cream. Living a fast life with fast cars. Everywhere we go, people know who we are. A team from out of Queens with the American dream, so we're plotting up a scheme to get the seven-figure cream.
Her man's a midget, plus she got fringe, yo, I can dig it. Here's a 40 swiggin', you know it's frigid. I got them chillin'.
but the top. It's where we're dwelling, swelling fat, no sleep. I work fitting jerks, get their holes sweeped under their noses. This bro's quick to hit blunts and flip once I'm chilling, cause my crew's close knit.
I'm posted. Damn. Most kids accept this as cool. I exit, cause I'm an exception to the rule. I'm stepping to the cool spots where crews flock to snare a dip. Well, see where the shit that's flam be. Plan B, not as poppin'. So I got tins of Indo and go to the Owens basement. My ace spin, battening up tracks. Time to get prolific with the whiz kid.
Greenbacks and stacks, don't even X. Who got the fat sacks? We can max, pumping fat tracks. It's changing facts about impacts, cause in facts, my freestyle talent overpowers brothers can't act. Get, they lack wit. We got the max shit. 93 to infinity, kill all that wax.
Yo, shit.
Up on the escalator, we dump freestyles, save the stuff that's album escalator. On the LDM roller coaster, while commercial rap stays the same like the commercial for roller roaster. We get it, roast beef, bigger burgers. Start at an Urkus, it's a circus. That's why I stay low key, away from it all. Dealing with shorties who wear burgers, live a modest life, still killer shit. This must be what Bob Dylan was dealing with. Every joint I put out would get play. Spit like Reasonable Doubt, Jay, and they feeling it. Dazzle the crowd. Still catch me on the train like Jazzo. I used to spaz though, now I'm real calm. Just wanna kick back and listen to jazz. I just wanna listen to jazz. Turn on the jazz station. I just wanna listen to jazz, B. They like, why you so jazzy? Cause I listen to jazz. Keeps me calm. I just wanna listen to some jazz music, please. Turn that on. In the Benz, son, bumping George Benson. Recline the fly cat. Might rock over good pie, pork pie hat. Let me see another rapper from New York try that. I don't rap, I scat. Picked it up from listening to jazz. Just took a dope class on theory. Now I'ma go home and study some guitar DVDs from my man Joe Pass. Think you'll play like that, not so fast. Start off slow, build up the muscle memory so it stays in mind. Sharp stays the sport, raising nines as he plays the chord. Praise the Lord. Bump jazz when I'm parked up, waiting for a smut. We used to sniff coke and has a gut. Bust one fast nut, drop in a sunglass hut. Stay in the whip, in the cut, listen to the jazz. I just wanna listen to jazz. Turn on the jazz station. I just wanna listen to jazz, B. They like, why you so jazzy? That's because I listen to jazz. Keeps me calm. I just wanna listen to some jazz music, please. Turn that on. Battle with the scats, looking forward to get back to the days of Smack DVD.
Yeah, yeah, what's up, man? This is the podcast to end all podcasts. This is the Razzcast to end all Razzcast. You are now checking out Take It Personal with my man Jason Gloss, Kevlar, and DJ 360. You know what the fuck it is. Let's go.
How long have you been listening to the world's famous?
Take It Personal.
You already know. Take It Personal.
Styles of fun, styles of fun, styles is what I have.
I know the fucking you.
Your idol, highest title, numero uno.
Let me explain some of y'all niggas.
Let's go.
Bottom is Malcolm, stardom is Martin. Stardom is tricking, bottom is charging. For everything they did to the cold crushing margin. Bottom is martyrdom, bottom is sparking. Stardom's a talking snake, bottom's the garden. The bars is the scars of a billion soldiers marching. Written in margins, this bottom straight out of Carson. The Joker escaped out of Arkham. Bottom is facts, stardom is charts on rich white Oscars. Bottom is being the best without one. Stardom is televised ciphers. Bottom is being nice enough to start one. Stardom is Upper West Side. Bottom is Harlem. Stardom is Hollywood. Bottom is Bompton. Bottom is Flocking. Stardom is pussy ass niggas playing possum. Bottom is the art form. Hood on wheels like Stephen Hawking. Stardom is when all the narcs come. And gambling spots with Big L, that's bottom. So why you only certified gold in post-mortem?
Dudes want stardom,
I want bottom. Bottom is soul, and a lot of dudes ain't got them. Beats, I will ride them. Ciphers, I'm inside them. Spitting that bottom. Superstars, we harm them. Be a real dude, a move, that's bottom. Acronyms, hitting them right down to the bottom. I bought them. Minds, I spark them and arm them. Razz Cass, he blast fast while Chris parks them. Everybody know KRS-One, don't start him. He'll let a rapper get real high before he drop him. Bottom, he walks in the club, nobody guards him. Old school, he seen it all, nothing alarms him. Bottom, bottom, boom, bip the bottom. Put me in a cypher, Chris will rip all him. Thanks to the bottom, Razz Cass, they on him. The season for real skills is fading like autumn. Bring the bottom back, I spit balls like an almanac. I spit balls where them barbers at. Spray cans, we bombing that. I'll be way out in Asia with Vietnam is at. Spitting the bottom rap with my bottom blacks. 90s hip hop, we rock all of that. Them boom back bottom tracks. Yo, Razzy, I'm on it black. You need to call me back.
It's not hot, but they call it that in style.
I'm your idol,
the highest
title. Numero uno, papi chulo, sticking dick to your chick kudo.
Styles is what I have.
To my red bottoms. Why? So even in the hood, I'm walking the red carpet. No paparazzi, poison you King Joffreys. New minstrel show, Grammys and Oscar Nazis. I'm a mensch, you can ask my Oscar Nazis. How I be, pin game on bars like Ronda Rousey. Me and Big Pun share the brand of Henny. Pop wanted 60 tickets to my show and call priority. Really, I can't make this shit up. You got ghost riders, dog, you can't make this shit up.
That's right.
Respect the next man's skill. Stardom hops on your dick after you sell a meal. So I was giving Eminem the mic, cause brother could rhyme. Talking Slim Shady with the brown hair, brown eyes. No Dre, just tech and sway. In a room full of hungry ass rappers you expected to slay. Bardem, I didn't choose this life. I guess it's in my DNA, not a VMA. Cause substance, what more could you ask from me? Solo nights, they did a threat, blasphemy. Just never got that cosign, no. What up, ho? Good music, rhyme say it with fat beats and stones throw. Shout out Mello, street music pedigree. Forever tune the felonies, the melodies born.
It's not pop if you call it that new style.
And who the fuck is yo, yeah, KRS. Hit these dudes up.
Yeah. That's how we do it.
Welcome back.
360 killed it right there, baby.
Welcome back to the podcast. That was Razz Cass, one of my all-time favorite MCs. And Mr. KRS-One, who's been in a little bit of hot...
A little bit of a hot mess.
A little bit of a hot mess since his comments, but we'll leave that alone. But that was off the new album, Soul on Ice 2, and... hopefully you checked it out. If you haven't, you're sleeping. It's a dope album.
For sure. That was unbelievable production. Definitely a nice change to what's out there these days. And I got to give a special shout out. KRS killed that, even though I have been on the other side of his comments with the whole Afrika Bambaataa thing. But we'll move past that.
So here we are, our first show, our second break. We played a lot of dope joints. We played the Beasties. We played some G-Rap. Shout out to Buck Wild for that remix. And we got a lot of stuff in store. And I don't know, man. How you guys feeling after a few beers?
Hey, man, it's nice to have an escape, listen to music, relax, have a good time, listen to 360 do his thing on turntables, and just hang out with the pals, you know, because we're all getting older in life. It's been a long time since we've done this.
What's with the older shit?
Shut the fuck up!
My balls haven't dropped yet,
kid. Shut the fuck up, you cunt!
16 years ago, we did Philaflava show at FAU, Florida Atlantic University. Thank you, Florida Atlantic, for giving us that opportunity, right? In fact, I graduated from there, so they're my alma mater, right? Okay, cool. And damn, things have changed, man.
Seasons change, mad things rearrange.
As they say.
I got a great job, I got a career, I got my family life. So this is a nice escape to just get away for a minute and breathe, relax. This is going to be my therapy, y'all, for real. So, I'm excited for this. I really am. And Andre, I want to thank you for hosting us.
Absolutely.
Because your setup is incredible. The the comfort, these fucking couches, dog. This fucking leather I'm sitting in, this shit's fucking nice, all right? This ain't no...
I think it's Corinthian leather.
Yeah, exactly. Where's the recliner fucking button? I want to watch the football game, too. So, you know what I mean? Thank you very much. Definitely appreciate your hospitality.
Got it. Quick question. As far as what's been going on documentary-wise, now, of course, we've had the Tribe Called Quest documentary. The new Native Tongues documentary will be out shortly. We had the Stretch and Bobbito documentary that came through. You know, what have you guys been kind of feeling as far as that golden era documentary that's been going through? You know, there's a lot of people who have certainly been trying to take advantage of bringing that stuff to the forefront so people can kind of get a little bit of an education. I mean, what have you guys been feeling?
So I could speak to the Stretch and Bobbito documentary. I've watched it like 3 times. I think it's amazing. I think it's absolutely was done perfect. And I was actually, the second time I watched it, I was on an airplane. I was actually flying to Denver from Florida. So it was a good 4.5 hour flight. And I sank in and I was sitting next to this guy on the plane. And as soon as I put it on, I can just tell that he was interested in it.
I did giggity that girl. I gishmoigitied her geflavity with my googus. Giggity my gishmoigit.
Cuando te pones así, me voy a hacer los toros. Giggity, giggity, giggity. Giggity, 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 giggity.
I totally made a friend on the airplane because I had the Stretch and Bobbito documentary going off my laptop and we were watching it together and we just started talking hip hop and talking, you know, late 90s, early 90s, just golden era shit. And this guy, if you looked at him, man, you would have thought he gave more a fuck about Pokemon than hip hop. And it was cool because it was like an icebreaker. And we actually ordered a couple of beers and we relaxed and we enjoyed the flight. And we just talked about how great the golden era was and how great hip hop was. And you know, I'll be honest with you, man. I'll admit that I've lost touch with the music a bit. I mean, life comes and happens, and children and responsibility and careers and whatnot. But the whole ironic part of that is the accessibility to everything is so much easier today.
Of course, that's important.
But I'm like, you know, I like my old fashions, right? I like my crutches. I like shit I can go back to, relax to. Know what's coming, what's happening, what I'm gonna like and enjoy, and not have to sift through the bullshit. There's a lot of bullshit out there today. I'm getting a little off topic.
Yeah, but
now,
to
I'm
get
sorry.
Back to that question, but, did you like that? I mean, is the Stretch and Bobbito kind of the documentary that kind
yeah,
of
that currently might be the one to top? The De La Is Dead was very good. It was short, but it was good. Of course, Rappaport's Tribe thing was dope. I know Nas had like one or two that was all right. There was an Illmatic, and I think there was another one, but I would definitely agree with Kevlar. The Stretch and Bob is definitely the game changer.
Let me interject really quick.
Father Blake needs
to
speak.
I was happy. I actually did Kickstart contribute to that Stretch and Bob Kickstarter. I did get a.
First of all, get on the mic, please.
I got a little package. I did help to Kickstart the Stretch and Bob radio. I got a t-shirt and an early download or something, whatever it was. I think I did $50 Kickstarter, but I was happy to do it. Radio that changed lives. It definitely changed all of our lives, and it's good to see Stretch and Bob back doing their thing as well.
So I'm going to do this. I am actually going to download all of my old Stretch tapes.
It's not
going
to cost you anything to download it?
No, I'm going to give it away.
Oh.
It's about giving it away. Yeah, I mean, it was a phenomenal time in hip-hop, and I'm going to give you a little Stretch story because everyone looks to get a little bit of hip-hop nuggets from time to time. Now, the actual show that was 89 Tech 9 WKCR Columbia Radio was started by my man, Chris Avignon. For those who don't know, Chris Avignon was probably one of the best white basketball players in New York City. They used to call him White Jesus. He went to school with Pete Nash, aka the Prime Minister Pete Nice.
A menace to the neighborhood.
He had started that Columbia radio station with him and turned it over to his friend Mark Pearson because he really never followed through with much. He was my promoter in New York City, and he would actually get me gigs spinning behind rock bands, behind hip-hop acts. But he started WKCR before it was The Stretch Show. And Mark Pearson took it over and did it with Bobbito after he kind of let go of the show. Bobbito slowly brought in Stretch, and the show then grew its legs and became what it is today. Bob later took on Hoppo Records, which was another Pete Nice, Pete Nash thing. And I certainly tried to throw a few demos that way, and it just never worked out. But, you know, we're all interlocked on some level. New York City in the 90s was pretty damn special, and I'm glad to be a part of it.
And I could only imagine.
It was,
man,
pretty
was
cool.
Nice.
It was pretty cool for sure.
Hey, hold on, hold on. We had Uncle Luke, all right, in the late 80s, early 90s. All right, we had Pop That Pussy.
Yeah.
All right, so we had a little something to do.
Let me see you pop them things, shake them, do the bread.
And you got your fucking mind. Ain't never too hot, never too cold. So I had my best piece of woman on my humid day.
Shit. Andre's telling a story like Vin Scully, and you drop a Pop That Pussy reference.
Fucking Vin Scully. And now he showed up at the junkyard. Danny Tartable hit it in 285.
Anyway, Jay, any thoughts?
You know me, I like to listen to some music. I'm sure we'll get back and bore you some more. But look, that's the payoff. I mean, you get to hear us yap, and then you hear good music, so it's rewarding. And that's it, man.
I don't want to fuss, and I don't want to put a bullet in your face, but unless you give me exactly what I want, there will be fucking murders. What's your name? Shoot him. Ooh. Let go of the gun. So, you're obviously the big dick. And that on the other side here are your balls. There are two types of balls. There are big, brave balls, and there are little, mincy faggot balls.
These are your last words, so make them a prayer.
Now, dicks have drive and clarity of vision, but they're not clever. They smell pussy, and they want a piece of the action. And you thought you smelt some good old pussy and have brought your two little, mincy faggot balls along for a good old time. But you've got your parties muddled up. There's no pussy here. Just a dose that'll make you wish you were born a woman. Like a prick. You're having second thoughts. You're shrinking. And your two little balls are shrinking with you. And the fact that you've got replica written down the side of your gun. And the fact that I've got Desert Eagle. .50. Written on the side of mine.
Take it personal.
You already know. Take it personal.
Should precipitate your balls into shrinking along with your presence. Now, fuck off.
You guys won't shut up.
What's
this? Wants to hear some music. We're in here for music playing.
I got my smoke, I got my drink. Took her to the face, now I'm feeling no pain. A lot of long nights and some happy days. A lot of long nights and some happy days. I got some girls, I got my game. Yeah, rappers stepping to me. The question is how come? I control the party like I'm Mao Zedong. I crush opposition, beat them to submission. Repeatedly pistol whip them, treat them like bitches pimping. You know the outcome, stop that. I'm fly as a fox, bat in a top hat. Pussy, you playing with bobcats, you rookies. I'm a veteran in combat apocalypse now. We pop bottles like somebody shooting choppers in the crowd. Ain't no need to panic, we ain't
causing no damage. Hey, yo, I'm getting hungry. Girl, eat a penis sandwich. They call me Tiger Chandler Tigre. 100 degree fever. These hoes chasing me like I'm running from La Migra. The Don, the Fonz, Mike, Kobe, and LeBron. I'm the best to ever do it. Word is bond. Yeah, come on. Yo, where jam's at?
Come out, wherever you are. If I turn on the dark, it's so you can see the stars. And I ain't ever even think that we could be this large. But vis-a-vis the bars, yeah, we could be the gods, though. Crazy how these women wanna touch me, man. Or maybe they done heard about the bucks we made. Yeah, them fussy dames, yeah, them bucks and bays. All fucks with James, cause the bucks are suede. And the tux ain't rented, and the M stay tinted. And the backseat smellin' like luxury. And they let their guard down, and they play me real close. It's so hard to find people you can trust these days. Then I creep up behind with that husky blade, damn, coming out my pocket like Camden. I pull off laughing in the black Dodge Ram. They like, who the fuck robbed us? Jams.
I got my smoke, I got my drink. Took it to the face, now I'm feeling no pain. A lot of long nights and some happy days. A lot of long nights and some happy days. I got some girls, I got my gang. Watch them all dance while I'm spraying champagne. A lot of long nights and some happy days. A lot of long nights and some happy days.
Hey yo, I'm living like the planet ain't gon' end in a flame. A fireball, live claw, chicken hawk in the game. I'm dead shot Luna. Back is real, not a tuna. When you hear my nine click, it's the truth, not the rumor.
Why you lying?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you is.
No way, I'm a nigga for life, but my name ain't O'Shea Jackson. I get busy when it's time for some action. From Akron, but speak with an LA accent. Never lose traction, wheels killing the asphalt. Jams like a champ, Bishop Gravity bath salt. Macking all hoes, yo, my pimpin' is grizzly. I'm the plug like a motherfucker, push it intensely. A lot of long nights, but my focus to say, stick to only marijuana, never fuck with the cane. Go against the grain like old dog, call it menace. We get it in from the valley to Venice.
I was up at Record One the other day with Dr. Dre in the studio, had his back turned, making beats that thump hard. Thought to myself, then I stole that nigga's black card. Got a lot of looking from Bevmo. Jamie Henny stole the Hendrix while Turkey 151 be burning up my tonsils. Drinking straight round and round, that's how my head go. When the party thinking thoughts about these thoughts and how they head go. Annika Albright, Alexis Rodriguez, Chanel Hard, please can we meet and do some freak shit? Lustful. Untouchable, the flow quite combustible. Got methylcarbon, all big word I googled, it can't spell it though. Drugs, alcohol, and sex, that's what I'm after. Sensual, consensual, never disaster. Never fucking unconscious girls going shh, shh, it's Casper, Sebastian. Lyrically and physically smash it. So cease, capiche.
I got my smoke, I got my drink. Took it to the face, now I'm feeling no pain. A lot of long nights and some happy days. A lot of long nights and some happy days. I got some girls, I got my gang. Watch them all dance while I'm spraying champagne. A lot of long nights and some happy days. A lot of long nights and some happy days.
Just took it out, you know, come to think about it, I keep these looking out real nervous.
sail and so on. As I put other rappers out of their misery, get them in a battle and make them all history. Ruling and schooling, you see that I'm fooling. Watch them all take a fall as I sit back cooling on my throne with the bronze microphone. God bless the child that can hold his own, cause I can rule.
What up? It's OC, aka O'Sibbers, member of the DITC Immortals. Checking out Take It Personal podcast with my dope Philaflava, Kevlar, DJ 360. I know what it is, man. Take It Personal, whatever.
Digging number 4, 141st Street, raised in the Bronx. Ever since nursery, recruited by the Lord, inducted by the board, been riding for the cause since pre-press record. We the force, a Jedi with red eyes on the red eye, rubbers like left eye. The pigs try to trap, then the rest die. But my product is sold at Best Buy. Lyrical bulletproof, bullet tooth Tony, no cape or costume. We hot like high noon, July, June. Berry on my body with a berry with a body, make wine when we party. So now she say I make a heartbeat, so we Instagram, lipstick say she heart me. Yeah, we great with the art, B, legacy froze, y'all babies need a car.
I be digging number 3, raised out in Brooklyn, Bushwick section of the borough where crooks swarm, intense a robbery, hearts filled with lost me, red flag and bullshit became an art to me. Lo and behold, in these streets that I roam, it just sharpened my skills to survive, I suppose. So I chose another road to maneuver the rap game instead of getting shot, and my lungs collapsing. Flows that I model, they spread across the atlas, touching people in France, back to Flatbush, chat rooms talking. Higher ups get winded, digging in the building again. Alert your bosses, lyrical libido. My pen stroke invoke promoters to pay us to appear for them C-notes. Hats on the place in half, leaving the stage a bloodbath. The goal for digging is a touchdown.
We like the Beatles of this rap shit. D-I-T-C. Digging number 2, that's me. And who am I? Well, I'm the realest motherfucking MC. Usually with killers and sicarios, party in barrios, favelas and poly where all the goddies go. Linguini with Lagostinos, ranches past Afinos, tattooed Apachinos. I spit visions for dons and prisons, Muslims non-religious, from the Bronx to be conscientious. If not, then them hammers go bananas, bro. Yellow diamonds dripping on the thorns of the crown. When a nigga walk, light up stones on the ground. His common sense cracked, so we sold by the pound, nigga.
Take it personal.
Take it personal.
Take it personal.
You already know. Take it personal.
6 million ways to die.
Took a lot to get this rolling, nigga.
6 million ways to get rich.
Everybody keep telling me make a club record. You ain't trapping no more, stop making drug records. You got a daughter about to come, stop making thug records. I brought that money back fast, I had the plug flex. Welcome to Harlem, El Barrio, that's the drug section. Hit your bitch with my jeans on, ain't making love naked. I got love for my loco, but I know cuz reckless. I ain't gotta sleep in the projects, I did enough stressing. My father was a Rolling Stone, but taught me one lesson. Do your dirt by yourself, your friends be the ones telling. I knew it broke my mother heart to know her son selling. I had coke in my dresser, trifling as ever. Had a dream, Biggie featured me on Life After. I be with my same niggas, I don't really like rappers. Niggas can't make a song for nothing, but they nice actors. Go and get a movie role, low bagging up tuna rolls, raw shit. I come from a block where you seen it but never saw shit. I be at the juice bar, my wheatgrass and bark shit. My youngin' just came from up north, he wanna park shit. Tryna teach him something about life and how we started. Lower class poverty, homies from jail calling me. Playing the number every day but never hit the lottery. Liquor store on every corner, might as well get drunk. I remember that free lunch wasn't shooting, we would jump stump. Niggas like the end of the blunt. Trap slowed up, I told Poppy I got him by the end of the month. I was thinking about 550s with the cinnamon guts. These shots will blow your mind away. Now your memory dust in memory of. I got a JF Kennedy buzz. Presidential call enterprise, I need another rental. Trying to take a package down in North Carolina. Maybe buy some Ferragamo, I'm so focused on the commas. If you never been broke, it's gonna be hard to feel me. Only a law get my vote, it's gonna be hard to kill me. They say practice make perfect, we at it every day. Thinking about that consignment, sometimes I never paid. It was written, I'm gifted, homie, come learn something. Conversations about paper, homie, let's burn something. It was written, I'm gifted, homie, come learn something. Conversations about paper, homie, let's burn something.
Grown man salute, check the black suit, a fair black tie. Got these kids filling up the premises, they want the supply. Product is uncut, we giving you what you need cause you pay the price. And if albums like pizza pies, we know you only try to pay for them slices. When them chefs in the street, they call me Daylock, as if I lost my soul. I still got it, baby boy, then the sound on patrol. Check the file, while we running international like no other. With me in the pics, rocking them New York Knicks and them Elmer glue colors. They got it for 2 for $5 on the dial, we got it for 3 for $3, baby. Cause you gonna get hooked off this verbal dope we cook, that's how it's gonna be, baby. This digital onslaught, it's the world we live, man, get with it or get quiet. You stay home while we stay on that Nasir Jones, y'all, the world's our diet. When we glide the world, what we telling them? Still got it, baby boy. Within the loudest crowds, what we yell at them? Still got it, baby boy. Walk amongst the people, what they are saying? Still got it, baby boy. Those that thought they were equal, they demise saying? Still got it, baby boy.
As young boys, we sat on the stoop playing punch buggy. Now we OGs driving. Limit whip for 2016. Just watch, it's what we call perfect timing. The cradle is straight, the fridge got a cradle of steak. We dine like Thanksgiving. If you on seconds with nothing to share, then kill yourself. What's life worth living? Case study say hip hop is dead, huh? I think I need to taste the pudding. Proof in it, God was a kid when sales went from platinum to wooden. Special affairs, who cares about the special effects, y'all? We like no others. Show respect to this grown man, ain't young fella, recorded your mothers. Now when I walk in the street, they call me Dela, as if I lost my soul. I still got it, baby boy. Check the Nikes, baby boy. Overseas and domestic, we exchange current till the paper's extinct. You like fossils in the wild, we live with God's child. Fuck what y'all think.
When we glide the world, what we telling them? Still got it, baby boy. Within the loudest crowds, what we yell at them? Still got it, baby boy. Walk amongst the people, what they are saying? Still got it, baby boy. Those that thought they were equal, they demise saying? Still got it, baby boy.
In the mix, in the mix, in the mix. I know you're gonna dig this.
It ain't no holding back.
I gotta go all out to get mine. A Tech 9 might come in handy for the next time. I'm frustrated, chumps are making me mad. Don't seem to understand that I'm just that bad. Too cold, too bold, too fly for them to stop. Commanding respect cause I'm ripping up blocks. I got to get the dough, got to run the show. I'm flipping like a kilo, stats a million or so. Go for what you feel and deal with this, cause I'm dangerous, I come real with this. And packing and strapping, it goes along with the rapping. My enemy's necessary, you can get buried. I may come with a smile, but I've been known to get crazy wild. So when you scheme, yo, I scheme too. And I've been out here, and yes, I've seen you. I know your face, I know your name and all your people, kid. I got mad connections, so won't do a bit. I'm making moves and never faking, cause the loot is for the taking. The loot is for the taking. Mad murder and stalk in the night when you walk. Feelings of stone to the bone, I'm a rock. No regrets for doing shit I had to do. I was hard-headed, and yeah, I still am too. But you know I got things under control, so you should slow your roll. That's my advice to your bro, a street veteran. Sometimes I'm trife as a juvenile. I peep your style, you can with the golden child. That's why you're riffing, but you know you're just kissing. You wanna meet your maker, I'ma take you. Or else let the man come in, cause I'll be ready to get you open, ain't no joking, I jam. So if you wanna know who's really boss, then try your game, Lynn, and end up taking a big loss. If I don't get my way, you're history. To you, I'm a mystery, you never understand me. I came to grab the papes and be out. I came to get what's due me, cause I got clout. I'm making moves and never faking, cause the loot is for the big.
Yeah.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.
You know, that last joint made me realize that I really miss Guru.
For sure.
Gangstar was, like, they're monumental in hip-hop. Obviously, Premier is, if not the greatest producer of all time, but Guru is really not only underrated, but underappreciated. And that last joint just made me realize,
I will say this. Keith was one of the nicest guys you'd ever want to meet, for sure. I remember I was DJing at this spot, and he was doing a show earlier in the week. And this dude was like, yo, give me a flyer. I was like,
I don't remember asking you a goddamn thing.
Give me a flyer. I'm coming to the show. I'm promoting you. And I was like, you don't need to do that. He's like, no. This is what we do. And he was so kind. He was such a nice dude, man. And in hip hop, that just does not happen. And that is something that I will never forget. When he passed away, I was kind of devastated, because to know that a guy like that will not exist any longer, you know, everyone's kind of out for themselves. I was touched, man, for sure. And everyone who knows him, you know, today is a D&D pop-up. I don't know if anyone knows that, but D&D is doing a pop-up shop at D&D Studios. Peace out to Dave, who owned D&D. And Premier kind of ran that studio, for sure.
They're doing the pop-up because of the anniversary for the Reasonable Doubt album.
Jay-Z, for sure. H to
the OV. So, yeah, we played a lot of cool stuff. Hopefully you enjoyed it. That was a few tracks earlier with Dave East, who's on Mass Appeal. He is he's definitely becoming a name. And I don't know, like I said, we're going to play some new music and we're going to play some old music and kind of give you the best of both worlds.
So let me ask you guys a quick question. Who is the voice of hip-hop these days? I mean,
Donald Trump.
Get him out of here! Get him out of here! Get the hell out of here!
Like I said, don't mind Kevin. He has been dropped many times on his head.
It's Kendrick right now.
I don't think hip-hop has a voice right now.
Well, I don't know. I mean, here's the thing. For me, Chuck D has always been the voice of reason, the voice of knowledge, the voice of...
Dog, you were in that Netflix special. You were like that fucking white guy in the corner spinning on the tables and shit.
I also think that Andre 3000 can be that voice, because he's so damn phenomenal.
I could agree with that.
And yet he disappears.
Are you done? Okay, okay. I'm about to shit on this bitch right now. Are you done? You done, right?
The voice of hip hop is a person who is not only doing great things, but is taking hip hop to a different level. And without a doubt, whether you like him or not, it has to be Kendrick Lamar.
I understand that. Chuck was ahead of his time.
Hey, Chuck.
Rakim was light years ahead of everybody at the time. Pound for pound, I would say the greatest rapper. It's hard to compare generations. Similar to athletes.
Let me. I didn't finish. I wanted to say one more thing about today. Action Bronson. Okay, this man has delivery. He has rhymes for days.
Charisma.
And he's out there. He's got charisma. He's on fucking Rachel Ray, dude. He's up there with her and slapping her fat ass on the fucking set. He's making fucking fried chicken and waffles with her. And then he's got his show on Vice. Fuck, that's delicious.
I gotta say, I love him.
Why
do I like him?
He is like hip hop's, like, fucking Wally World. He's like hip hop's Wally World, dude.
He's hip hop John Candy.
Yeah, he's like hip hop's John Candy, dog. Yeah.
Sorry, folks, park's closed. The moose out front should have told you.
So his producer, let's talk about the production behind Action Bronson.
Well, a lot of it is Alchemist. And Alchemist has been doing it for decades. He's
You want an Alchemist story?
Not really, not right now.
Lil Eddie got a joke to tell.
Yeah, save it for next show, if we get to a next show. Action Bronson, why is he good? He's entertaining. He knows how to put fucking verses together. He's a good rapper. He he may not be the most original because he may sound like a little bit of G-Rap or especially a lot like Ghostface, but I will say this. There's not a lot of people today that are as entertaining as he is.
It's fresh, dude.
Speaking of fresh, I know we're going to get back into music. I want to talk to you real quick about that dude, Ka. I know some of you probably that are listening definitely know of him from the Natural Element days, but he put together one of the better albums of 2016. He's been doing it for many years. He had, I would say, at least three albums that are worthy of everyone to listen to and buy. He is... He's featured on some of Rock Marciano's joints. He is, let's just say, he's a unique cat, and he's putting out great music today, and it's a rarity. So when someone does it, I think we should definitely pay attention to it, and hopefully we can get into some new Ka and appreciate good music. Definitely check this out. This is Conflicted by Ka.
These were known as samurai.
I strain up pain so I could give more. Most dangerous, and there was nothing to live for. For that fatty back ready to let the six pour. Was on nothing long enough, need a big score. The home of me dreaming had me constantly scheming. Really peace and belly of beast, on like a demon. Singing tough upbringing, swore it was the hardest. A lot of years starving before I was an artist. We're bringing tomorrow with sorrow plus the hurt. We're finally eating, reaping, it's just dessert. It's just to trust my work from dust to dirt. Committed rhymes, if you give it time, much is learned. Firm dance, but earn strength with a young star. Bohem's the grammar school, hands to gun talk. The coke drought made it a cesspool. With the hail is stale, need a fresh jewel. Throw the crime, not more benign, less cruel. I track the street, where active eat the rest drool. I speak brass tacks to my last acts. My gift might be missed if mixed with trash raps. The nice old slice loaf, you ain't breaking bread. Some hate, wait, or beg, we take instead. Mommy told me be a good boy. Need you alive, please survive, you my hood joy. Pops told me stay strapped, son. Need a shoddy, be a body, you catch one. Always been conflicted. Always been conflicted. Always been conflicted. Always been conflicted. We from doing what what years. You from the slum where you was upstairs. What you seen, what you been through. Where your team, what your men do. And over your head, who gon' defend you? Who gon' defend you? Demonstrative. Did you pop where the monsters live? Your people pay for your mistakes, hope they comp you wins. From honor, I don't speak drama, I don't know about. I hold a pen and going on how I was going out. Now bless divine, one live good, the rest of mine. Fly rewards from my recordings, don't stress to shine. Wrote the screenplay, direct and set design. They writing deadlines, I ain't pressed for time. That haste makes waste, you saunter and slip. But I find when farming the script, just ponder a bit. Mommy told me be a good boy. Need you alive, please survive, you my hood joy.
I know you gonna dig this.
I had to listen to your mixtape, written my tape. The last song on the tape, oh what a relief. The music sounded booty and as rigid as tin. So I took it out, then I put my own tape in. Now I'm happy as can be, it's working out so well. People said I couldn't do it on the mic without L. It's the year too loud, niggas sounding like hell. Put out independent singles, hoping my shit sells. Now back on the scene, I don't bother no one. I roll strictly with the squad, let me do Tame One. All my blacking out is over, it's time to have fun. I be smoking Isabella with this kid named John. Getting blunted up in front of clubs in NYC. We went to this open mic event and got in free. Grabbing all the girlies, booties, taking ecstasy. Cause I'm a wild North nigga and they don't stress me. Durbin J has split the Vega for some light green smoke. And the club security was looking all down my throat. Is it cause I'm tame? And I'm always blunted. Security ran down telling me to gut it. It was the moment I fed.
Yo, 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 you can't play this up in here.
Take it down five times, yo.
It was the moment I fed. Yo, don't make me take it from you. Put it out and get out, motherfuckers.
I said, yo, this is the deal. We only came for the girls. And for you taking my Dutch, ain't no way in the world. He said, Tame, you know the game and how the NY changed. Kicked us out the club and had to go back home on the train. So I went to a Buddha spot, then we got us a nick. So we smoked and we joked about some industry shit. Saw my money on the block with this chick named Brenda. I used to hit, but I acted like I couldn't remember. She shouted me out, but I really couldn't hear her. So I got a little bit closer just to hear her, little Clara. She said, I'm looking for Salem, where I think they sell weed at. I said, I know where that's at, cause that's around where I be at. I gave her the information and she went on her way. I went home and took it down till almost 2 the next day. Someone's ringing my bell, I opened up Word Bond. It was Brenda half naked with an edible thong. Tried to suit me and seduce me and at first I wasn't with it. Then she licked it and I hit it, then we did it and we did it. She said it was great, she said she's glad we had done it. I walked into the bus but Money Grip was on it. It was the moment I fed. Yo, what is you doing with your head all over my girl's ass, dude? What are you doing up here?
Hold up, take it up.
I just know y'all ain't your face, y'all shit, yo, bitch. Well, he was wildin' out in the black and then he swung on me.
Word.
So I pulled out the weapon, then I silenced the hoe. Then he was dead, two to the head, I took the cash and the visa. She said, we got a murk, not wanting people to see us. We went up to the crib, she had some leak in the freezer. She said, we're rich, we can have whatever would please us. Now, I don't fuck with nothing that ain't good for my health. So I put this booger's head out, then I went for Delph. Now, I
genius. I was rich, I could have whatever would please me. Rock jewels in front of the haters that used to tease me. Cock me, spot me jumping out of the truck. Kids be running up on screaming, yo, Tay, what's up? I guess I was too flossy, but I'm sorry to say, because this cop ran up on me, Tay, and make my day. I said, relax, brother, but he had proved that I had done it, because he had poor purpose underwear with my fingerprints on it. This was the rise and fall of my ill lifestyle, because I was the main event on the TV for a while. But now I'm in jail doing life, and it's beat, because every time I take a shower, niggas trying to pee. It was the moment I feared. Yo, what you got up under that towel, rap, nigga? Come here for a minute. It was the moment I feared. Yo, y'all fucking butt pirates better back the fuck up.
Grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job, had second hands. Moms bounced on old man, so then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the gold tooth. Low goose, only way I begin to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one.
Buzzing with my killer beats. Chronic had my eyes chinky like Compton was the Philippines. Junior prime, red suit, Tasha in that limousine. Trying to suck the head off my dick like a guillotine. Came in the mouth, then gave her some Listerine. Put a condom on and let her grind it like a centipede.
Cash rules everything around me.
Before Dre found me, before my city crowned me. Bummy little nigga, pussy niggas used to clown me. Had to wear my brother clothes, them shits used to drown me. 6 years passed, now I'm banging in the county. Niggas that used to talk shit won't even come around me. Reciting Method Man while my celly just sit there. Niggas know I've been on the woo before Ric Flair. Came home through the hood, GS shining. Now these bitches think I'm Lex Diamonds.
Nigga, I grew up on Wu-Tang. Nigga, I grew up on Wu-Tang. Nigga, I grew up on Wu-Tang.
Cash rules everything around me. Cash rules everything around me.
I grew up on Wu-Tang, dope had my shoe game, Luke Kane, Jordan 12, sick as hell, Michael Jordan flu game, glass jaw, Pyrex, obsessed with the blue flame, Lexus coupe, rubbing on them titties, boy, 2 Chainz, top of the food chain, niggas wanna kill me, cause I turned into the plug, I'm with a chronic and them pills be, RZA with the rings, old dirty with the stainless, 538 revolvers, 36 chambers. Killer like Ghostface, as the rollie rotate, Dayton's on the S-Class, equipped with the floor safe, and we had the stash spots, with them red and blue tops, chronic in the Gladlock, the dope spot padlock, in the living room, bagging shit up watching Matlock, black Glock, crack rock, bundled in my black socks, and my mama working late, skinny niggas serving weight, let the chronic circulate to purple tape.
Yo, what's good? This is your homie, the one and only, the thank God himself, Psycho Bleazy, Psycho Less, world famous Beat Nuts. And right now, you're checking out the Take It Personal show with my peeps, Philaflava, Kevlar, and DJ 360. Hit me with that shit one time.
Hardcore!
Coming with the beats and rhymes.
Got your humming.
Now you wanna press rewind.
Beat Nuts combined.
Going line for line.
Hey yo, Juju!
Hit me with that shit one time.
It's the hardcore funk, come get your fill. From the pistol bag and pump, raising hell with the Doug grill. Nobody cares what I think, so I drink. Causing mad trouble, pulling guns in an eye blink. From the depths of hell, I'm making known, son. My mind frame makes MCs swallow they own tongue. I dismantle competition, it's a sick shame. When I lose my composition and inflict pain. Doing what I gotta do to obtain cash. Accountable for more dead bodies than a plane crash. I make it clear that I'ma never be forgotten. And you couldn't find another MC that's more rotten. It's the junkyard, nigga, get your shit straight. Peace to all my niggas in Queens, pushing big weight. Rick Dan always taking care of business. A shout to Corona and I'm out with the quick.
Hardcore!
Coming with the beats and rhymes.
Got your humming!
Yeah. Now you're on the press for wine.
Beat Nuts combined!
I go with line for line.
Hey yo, fashion!
Hit me with that shit one time.
I got so much of this and so much of that. And just so much fucking cool in my act that niggas be
stressing me trying to mock the steelo. Me though, born just one smooth negro. I got it like that. I make a bitch wanna dress up. Watch me slide in and see your fucking hoes press up on me. Fox like an army, it's crazy they swarm me. But me just put my ball in, baby. I see like my section, whatever wrecked. Slap my shit up in her motherfucking rectum, bruh. Erupts, let off nuts just like a cannon. I'm standing in the same damn spot I fuck Shannon in. Lay that ass, holds a brick or what a trick. Did that six, not shit. I'm sucking glitchy, sucking dick, but stick it back. Lay way back, don't try to fest the group. Possess more chicks than fucking PMS.
Hardcore,
humming with the beats and run.
Got your humming.
Now you wanna press rewind.
Beat nuts combined.
Going line for line.
Hey yo, cha-cha.
With that shit one time.
Hardcore,
coming with the beats and run.
Got your humming.
Now you wanna press rewind.
Beat nuts combined.
Going line for line.
Hey yo, psycho.
Hit me with that shit.
Yeah. Sweat that ass like a jacuzzi. Niggas all say who's he? The nigga with the Uzi. The hard rockin', tough to blockin'. State of mind, just fit is puffin'. I'm about to sniff my second line of coke. Frequencies float like a sax. Blunts and six packs. Enjoy the fucking tracks we did. Blast them for your listening pleasures. Got a two-bar loop with the funky measures. I can rock it even if it ain't for the pocket. You need to wake up, bro, and smell the fucking chocolate. Hocus pocus, you can try to focus, but you won't see me. I see you like fucking Oprah's fat ass up on a fat ass screen. Slice your Adam's apple, kiwis, strawberry snapper. Look,
somebody. Use codes, usurp thrones. Food bar crews out New York homes. Students of a cruel world mutate room noise. Illustrate man as a food-shaped chew toy.
Dwarf mode, shoes don't fit. Wire cut, grumpy honeymoon, close pin. Firebug tummy, bloody blue nose pit. I got 99 problems, 22 is.
Yo, I never don't trip, code name. Cold brains in his bowl, got the game show rigged. Oh, sugar, the butchering is steadily unsettling. Fury are impervious to conventional weaponry.
Undead Kennedy is heathen's hammer. Stakes through the heart of the teens and campers who came for the trees and the cheesy banter. And they pray to the cross in between your antlers.
Oh, shit. Cellophane miracle fish in his hand burning.
Sport coats with dough in both shins. Rose colored hand on a lamb with low end. Heavy metal trench on the bench of his home gym with some green tea leaves and leaning like.
Coyotes in a crow's nest, homie. Toast petrified rubbers on a bloated ghost ship. Going rogue in robes to double his mobile homes. Wax in a stash, a puzzling coat of arms.
A Bonaparte overcompensating when you're not saying nothing like an Amish station. Tell God I said hi and to drop some aimings for the nicest MCs at the top is tasting.
Oh shit. Casually evolve into the visage of a serpent.
Left home and acquired a slow twitch from working all night by the light of an old fridge. Might be the lone kid that sold you the toll bridge for $3,000 flat. How's that for an
Mary Mallon get dough shit smoking? Where the no king keepers individually go fish. House in a tree trunk, steampunk goggles, pink hearts, yellow moons, green junk waffles.
Still out the box, leaving the store open, begging for forgiveness and needing a small role and competing with all Owens for a nifty prize of a number one ribbon and a kick me sign.
Oh, 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 oh.
composers with overexposure. JJ fat haircuts and padded shoulders. Next year dudes will probably be wearing high heels. Makeup like a bitch, do whatever the sign deals. And I ain't just some old head stuck in my old ways, but I ain't feeling rappers who look like they go both ways. Was raised in the greatest generation to do it, and you can hear it in my music now. The rap is polluted. I'm like a druid, a human, removing all of the sewage. Yet y'all are spewing and stewing in dirty bodily fluids. I'm like the Brita to get rid of the shit they put in the water. They started to poison the people they alter. Fluoridating, sedating the brain and breaking they will. The same shit happened to rap, they extracted a skill. It's like pop is a poison in the form of a pill. And you understand the risk, but you're taking it still. Everybody recycles, everybody else beats. 50 versions of a song, 30 times in a week, that everybody repeats, and everybody is weak. East Coast rappers be dick riding dirty South beasts. There's no sense of culture, it's over, it's a rap. Like what whites did to jazz when the music was black. Now these internet fuckboys speak like it's fact. With that overly emotional rap, it's so whack.
Rap is not pop, if you call it that, then stop. You ain't ever lived it, you knew the hip hop. Downloaded, googled it, when an album dropped. Never ever ever been inside a record shop. Rap is not pop, if you call it that, then stop. You ain't ever lived it, you knew the hip hop. Downloaded, googled it, when an album dropped. Never ever ever been inside a record shop.
I put a bullet in my radio, put it out of its misery. It'll be a cold day in hell before they get to me. Never surrender to the gender bender agenda. Remember Nebuchadnezzar and just return to the sender. I'm about to burn it forever. They Babylonian, loading in the subliminal visual. Since you watch Nickelodeon or the pimp at the podium, talking slick to you, vote for them. I'd rather cut them open and soak the fucker in sodium. Stadium packed with clones who scream and clap for an auto-tune hack singing emo rap. Y'all need to stop what you're doing like my primo track. It's so arrogant, it's embarrassing. Your ego's whack. I'm too cool to rap for these new school cats. I'm Freddy Fox with burn marks from Glocks on wax. I hijack racks, relax, steady stick to the facts. Cause stick up kids is out to tax. Volume at the max with the sunroof back. I was rapping when the rappers didn't care about a plaque or the plastic facade. It's a fact, it's a fraud. Apps classic, I'm rapping to galactic god. Escape from a pod like Kal-El from out of hell, with flows that would make any earthling's mouth melt. Yo, watching MTV with Public Enemy. Peace to Ted Demi, I was raised on that energy.
Rap is not pop, if you call it that, then stop. You ain't ever lived it, you knew the hip-hop. Downloaded, googled it, when an album dropped. Never ever ever been inside a record shop. Rap is not pop, if you call it that, then stop. You ain't ever lived it, you knew the hip-hop. Downloaded, googled it, when an album dropped. Never ever ever been inside a record shop.
Hey, welcome back, ladies.
What's happening? What's happening?
All right, so we played a lot of music, but I think let's recap on some of what we played and maybe give some thought. So the track prior to us talking was The Game, I Grew Up on Wu-Tang.
Yeah, that's the first time I heard that song.
It's kind of fly, man. I like that shit.
I like the way you blended that shit up too, Dre. That was nice.
Hey,
was
listen, nice. It is what it is.
Gave you a little personal touch. Personal touch.
I do actually like the whole early stage of the Big Daddy Kane remix by yours truly. Not that I like to self-promote, but...
And I like the mix because you went from the Blind Alley sample that was in Happy Days.
Happy Days.
Right to your mix. So.
Speaking of Happy Days, what was your favorite Happy Days moment?
Ralph Mouth getting finger blasted. And
I kind of like when Fonzie jumped the 32 trash can, man.
So let's recap on some of what we played. We got Apathy. We have some Rob Sonic.
Yes, and, sure.
Speaking of Rob Sonic, peace to
Rob
Sonic.
That was a good
Sonic.
Show, by the way. It Rob was, Sonic, nice show. Down.
Rob and Aesop put on a dope show. Homeboy Sandman, which
that was a good time.
Peace, Ace. Peace, Rob.
I would definitely say Hail Mary Malin. Great flow. Great track. Love the feel to it. Definitely something that is worth checking out if you haven't already. This is the last topic we'll talk about, but what do you guys think? Best hip-hop show of all time. I mean, what have you guys been feeling as far as that?
The worst thing you ever want is what happened when I saw Wu-Tang for the first time. And what I saw was about 19 people on stage waving white towels around and all screaming in the microphone at once. And it's a recipe for disaster. Because me, as somebody in the audience, couldn't follow a word they was doing.
Actually, you know what? One of the best shows I've ever seen was in Pompano, 1996.
Cypress Hill and Tribe. No,
fuck out of here. Yeah. It was Tribe Called
Tribe
Quest.
Tribe Called Quest and Cypress Hill were at that show.
Opened by The Roots.
The Roots.
I will say The Roots, when they first came out, at, I saw them at Irving Plaza, was probably one of the great. Now, they, of course, did homage to all
Here's
the
a story.
Classics. No, it's not a story.
Questlove put butter
it's
on your croissant.
It's probably the same show you saw.
The Roots, look, that was probably one of my favorite shows was The Roots. It was so good that Tribe was headlining and everybody was screaming for The Roots when Tribe came on stage. And The Roots were still kind of relatively unknown, so.
Can I say that the best show for me was the Fresh Festival? Yikes.
What'd you say, Lil
Fair? No, Fresh Festival was...
Who was at Fresh Fest?
Well, the original Fresh Fest was Houdini, Slick Rick, Dougie Fresh. I mean, that was a great show back then.
Balloon Mind State. Blake, I just made this post. They got 4.5 mics.
I saw Outkast in 1994. That was fucking special.
Well, so right, did they do my favorite album?
Southern Playlistic, baby.
No.
Aquemini.
Oh, yeah, wait.
Classic.
Aquemini, sir. It is a classic.
Aquemini.
Their first four albums are classic.
Hold on. Organized Noise. I think there's a documentary about them. Phenomenal. That group.
Oh, I watched that.
Seminal. Gets it. Anyway, back to Daylock. Phenomenal record. This was amazing.
Prince
also,
Paul.
Audio Clear Lake on vinyl.
Well, that was
very hard
EP.
To find.
Yeah.
But phenomenal. And a Digger's classic for sure.
Prince Paul doesn't get enough credit because, he doesn't get mentioned. You get the Pete Rocks, you get the Large Professors, you get the Premieres. Prince Paul.
Can I add another name to the mix?
Marley Marr. Who else?
I wouldn't say Marley Marr. Marley Marr's got it. The man who really does not get any credit or the props he deserves, DJ Muggs.
Oh, DJ Muggs.
You have to admit that all of the DJ Muggs, he can recreate anyone's sound.
Like, the whole album was great. You're right. Back to Prince Paul, because he fucking deserves to be talked about. Prince Paul is fucking phenomenal. Okay, I know RZA gets a lot of accolades for what he's done, especially with like Grave Diggers. But Prince Paul was a part of that group. Prince Paul was probably the person who made skits.
Hey, all you kids out there! How many feathers are on a Purdue chicken? How many fibers are intertwined in a shredded wheat biscuit? What does touche et lele poo mean? How many times did the Batmobile catch a flat?
Without Prince Paul, yeah, you wouldn't hear the skit. He's done a lot of production that is just constantly slept on. So he's one of the guys I would mention as one of the best producers out there that just doesn't get his props.
So we're talking Mobb Deep, we're talking remixes, we're talking Nas, we're talking real special stuff. I think that we should actually do a whole show on Tip. Not Tip from Atlanta, but Q-Tip.
I don't think people realize what Q-Tip has done. Like, they probably just... They think, like, Ali Shaheed Muhammad or something did, like, those... It's Q-Tip!
So look out for that show, because it's going to be an amazing one. Probably one of the best production-wise. Anyway, want to thank you guys for listening. We will definitely be throwing out some beauties in the future.
First show in the books.
Peace to all the groups that we showcased tonight and those who were kind enough to send in some drops.
Yo, Dre, I want to say big ups to your DJing tonight. Great job blending the music, keeping the vibe going. Everybody out there listening, thank you so much for tuning in.
One down, many more to go. Look for a new show before the New Year's. Hopefully a few more. And we appreciate the support. God bless. Good night.
This has been one hell of a ride, and look forward to the next one, man. Peace and good night.